Greetings in the everlasting name of our Lord Jesus Christ. For today's devotion, let's read from the book of Proverbs, chapter 17, verse 22. A merry heart doeth good like a medicine, but a broken spirit drieth the bones. We humans have 206 bones which gives shape and support to our body. Apart from this, the bone marrow produces the blood. David in Psalms, he sings, because of the sins the bones have been broken. That is, without the circulation of blood, the bones get dried up. Lord Jesus gave his life for us and our sins are washed in his blood. When we are free of sins, our circulation of blood is healthy, which in turn gives us a new life by the everlasting love of our Heavenly Father. Lord Jesus gives the good tidings of joy, gladness, and a right spirit within us to renew ourselves. God bless you. Have a good day.